A former UNO baseball coach is giving the gift of life to one of his players.
Right, get this. He donated one of his kidneys. And this morning, the two are resting comfortably. WDSU anchor Rachel Wolf is on your side with this story.
Bruce Petty is UNO's baseball coach. He's very close to Wake Forest's baseball coach, Tom Walter, having worked under Walter for 3 years while he was at UNO.
Everything that you're hearing right now, it's not surprising with Tom. I mean, he's been a people person all his life, great personality.
Walter donated one of his kidneys to freshman Kevin Jordan. In January 2010, Jordan began to feel ill and was diagnosed with ANCA vasculitis. He was soon undergoing round-the-clock dialysis while doctors searched for a kidney donor. Coach Tom Walter was a perfect match, and he decided to go through with the surgery. Former UNO athletic director Jim Miller.
That's probably the most generous act that one human being can do for another, is to donate a kidney. But that's Tom.
Baseball, we're all a family, and he was the head of the family, and just made me want to be a part of that.
UNO junior Michael Bolero was recruited by Walter. On and off the field, Walter was all about the players.
I mean, I could only want someone to do the same thing for me, and maybe it'll be a paid forward. Someone see him do that, and then someone else do it for someone else down the road. I mean, can only follow in his footsteps.
What I did tell him was, I just hope the NCAA doesn't declare that an extra benefit for a player and penalize him. And he got a kick out of that.
On your side, Rachel Wolf, WDSU News.
And by the way, we should point out Tom Walter was a pretty good baseball coach.
But he took the Privateers to the NCAA tournament 2 years in a row in 2007 and then again in 2008.